What is wrong with you? Why are you this self-destructive?
Don't put yourself through this. You're too fragile.
Your judgment, your decision-making, your impulse control, it's all too much.
You can't do it. You have to just sabotage it. There's just some fundamental part of you that can't love or be loved.
If you don't think you're worthy of love, you don't think your love is valuable, you're wrong.
She feels her feelings in a big way, but that makes her better than most people I know, not worse, because it makes her authentic.
Because he is the best mom in the whole world.
You are incredibly kind, Amelia Shepherd.